I'm in Peniche in Portugal today. It's August 2016 and it is the Rip Curl Surf Competition. As you can see, the surf is coming in hard and fast. All the pros are out there waiting for their wave to hopefully win on this special day.
Otherwise, without the luxury of leaving, the touch and feeling of free, intangible, technically something you've got to believe in. Connect the cause and effect, one foot in front of the next. This is the start of a journey. Oh, my mind is already gone, and though there are the unknown, somehow this doesn't concern me. And you can stand right there if you want, but I'm going on. And I'm prepared, we're going along. I'm going on to a place in the sun that's nice and warm. I'm going on, and I'm sure they'll have a place for you too.
Hopes are high.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Surfers that you saw out in the water earlier, and we're just talking about what people did to prepare for their big wave surf. I for one went down to Swanage, sat on the promenade and looked at the water. This one in the middle, whose name is
Bambi.
Bambi.
I bobbed around in the sea.
Excellent stuff.
Yeah,
excellent
hard training.
And Barbie, tell us your story.
Well, I looked at a lot of photos and pictures of the sea on my laptop.
Excellent stuff. And finally, we have the ginger raster in the house, aka Wave. What did you do to prepare?
I drank salty water!
Excellent. And we'll leave it there.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say.